Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back for the last time to our fabulous Coca-Cola event.
Okay, well, I like the way.
Hi, and welcome to Seven's Massive Nature. I'm Laura Sortan.
I like the way you act. Oh,
so sit back and enjoy.
Right around Australia, it's time for your favourite game. And now, please welcome Larry and Laura.
The longest running game show on Australian TV.
Let's do it.
We can't do without you. Let's do it. Here we go.
Thank you.
Friday spinning. Thank you, Laura. There's one in this phrase. Good buying. What a bargain.
I might have an hour.
There it is.
25 years. It is. It's a huge milestone, and we've reached it.
Fortunately. They're all there when you walk outside of your house in the morning.
Your days would just be set.
Every time you open your front door.
Then... Keep it up, gang.
Oh, thanks. Thank you, Laura.
Entire world. The Peninsula has recently been voted the best hotel in the world.
If there was a place to catch the perfect wave, this would have to be it.
It really is the middle of nowhere. Hola. Hey, donkey. A Spanish hacienda. This donkey's name is Donkey. A room with mucho personality. I'm walking right in the middle of a volcano.
Okay, so these are a river prawn, and they're the best for tom yum soup.
Oh, it's beautiful. It smells like one of those orange after-dinner mints. And the women would have loads of time on their hands, so this is how they'd pass it, playing Orwalugondi. Orwalugondi. Pretty cool word, don't you think?
This is my first time ziplining.
Oh, yeah! She's awesome! This is the real deal. It's like something straight out of a fairy tale, and there's a little bit of magic around every corner. So, what do you reckon the Danes call a Danish in Denmark? Yes. I just call them delicious.
But we found a way to get you right inside the palace doors. Excuse me.
It's in here that big names such as Elton John, Paul McCartney, Cliff Richard, Mick Jagger, and recently Tom Jones have been knighted. They walk up here, and the Queen meets them over here and does her bit with her father's sword.
How's this for a backyard?
And it's what most of the royal brides rode to their weddings in, the most famous being Princess Diana. It's all gold leaf and around 250 years old.
What do you think of the Queen's place? Pretty special, wouldn't you say?
It's the biggest movie of 2006 and almost nobody has been on the inside until now.
Da Vinci.
The Da Vinci Code. But we will take you to where the movie was shot. This was Tom Hanks's suite. We just love this time here at the Great Outdoors, the time we give you something for free. And we're about to announce who's won our awesome Da Vinci Code adventure. It could be you, so take a look at this. The boss has finally given me the go-ahead to release the rev head within. So I've got this beautiful piece of machinery, and believe me, she goes. Because tonight we're going to not one, not two, but three top spots for kids. You don't want to miss any of this. Paris, it's stylish, it's classy, it's sophistication with a capital S.
I like the way you always get it wrong. clap your hands. I like the way you love to dance. I like the way you put your hands up in the air. I like the way you shake your hair. I like the way you like to touch. I like the way you stare so much. But most of all, yeah, most of all, I like the way you move.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and see you next Saturday.